when you're overcommitted and overobligated, it can be stressful. It can feel like you've bitten off more than you can chew. So simple two-step process again. Undo some of those yeses and then create that filter for what you're going to say no to going forward.